Morning guys, how you doing? Oh, this is always dirty. Welcome to Chicago. I've been flying for 3 years now, traveling around the world, and I have never been to Chicago, El Windy City. I'm getting random stares from my colleagues now because I'm talking to my camera. And we're just crossing the river now. Look at this. We got in last night, I've moved location now. We walked across the river. I got in really, really late last night, so just hit the sack. Got a bit of breakfast this morning, and I had my camera with me, and I was like, yeah, you know what? It's been a while since I've vlogged. As I keep saying now at the moment, I'm finding less and less time to vlog because I'm just so busy at the moment, but I do really enjoy it, so I'm trying to make a lot more time for it. And this has been one of those places in America. America's not my favorite place to travel. Like, it's not on my list of, I really, really want to go there. I just like traveling to other places a little bit more because they're a little bit more exciting. However, Chicago is one of these cities that I've been really, really obsessed with seeing. And I still haven't been here, so I'm really excited to be here. I'm excited to take you with me. And we are now at that famous little bit of architecture in Chicago, the Bean. Goodbye, Bean. It was nice seeing you. It's actually a lot more interesting than it looks because it completely 360 curvatures and reflects from sky to floor, so you can get a really cool view of the skyline. And when you go inside and underneath it, it reflects a hell of a lot of all the people inside. So when you go inside it, there's about five different reflections of you. You've got to come and see it. Like, if you're in Chicago, come and see the Bean. It's interesting. We've come into this little coffee shop against the crew's will called Fairgrounds. For a little coffee. Seb will like this. Cold brew coffee on tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cold brew coffees. Time over, and now we're in the blue. Look at all this. It's a little bit overkill in here, how much Chicago stuff there is. Hats don't suit me. I mean, top, they suit me better this way. That's where we're heading. That way. We're about to go up here. So many a queue going on. We like queuing as British people though, don't we? That's what we do.
Where are you guys from?
We like queuing as British people though, don't we?
British people.
Where are you guys from?
The camera is always filming.
Okay, no more. Welcome to the Sky Deck. You're on your way to the top of the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. Along the way, you can watch as we pass by some of the tallest buildings, monuments, and structures in the world.
Wow. Pretty high. So we're at the top of the Willis Tower, Sears Tower, whatever it is called. 103 floors up. It's the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. Quite high. If you don't like heights, look away now. And that is the lake. You may think it's the sea, but it's the lake. This is cool. Gotta try and do all these things in the next few months when I fly here.
What's the Trump Tower?
I don't know.
Should we close?
Just a very quick update. It's going to be 2 seconds from when you've seen this, but we've been standing here about 20 minutes, queuing to get there, which is for a view outside. You nervous about going on the thing?
Go ahead and finish up.
Huh?
Let's see how that turns out.
I adopted a very, very odd position for the photo, which he lovely took a beautiful photo, but I took a really, really, really strange position for some reason. How many people they cram into a lift?
A quarter mile, make a right turn on West Washington Street.
Will you stop laughing? Stop laughing!
Oh, we're so gonna be in this club now.
We're at the lake now because lots of people, when they first come to Chicago, may think, oh, I'm by the coast, I'm by the sea, because of how freaking massive this lake is. Lake Michigan. But anyway, look at this. It is like being on the sea.
Big one.
Every time I film myself, you'll just feel weird. So right now, even though I'm talking to the camera, you're not giggling. It's as soon as I do this. Whoa, everything gets weird and someone's filming themselves. It's all too much for some people. Crazy times having a camera in the face. Wow, this is cool. Hey, just charged the batteries, just got back to the hotel, did a little quick gym session, and I've got a couple of hours until I get picked up. Gonna get some sleep. Chicago, big thumbs up. Chicago is one of those cities that, like a lot of places I go, you can kind of absorb it in one day. That sounds very, very harsh to some cities, but some are genuinely like that. You can get a feel for the city, you can soak it up, you can understand what it's like in a day. Chicago is not one of those. There's so much stuff I need to see. I did all the touristy things today. Really, really cool city. I'm definitely going to ask to come back here again. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's probably going to be a quick little short one. And yeah, join again for the next one. If you enjoyed this, then give this a subscribe. Give it a little like, comment below where you want to see me travel next, where I should bid to go fly next, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. One building, 149 staff, 25,000 visitors, 1,600,000 skydeck visitors.